again. And today, I'm going to read some more of the Beginner's Bible, but this time, Ten Commandments. God led the Israelites to a mountain. Thunder rolled and lightning flashed. The people heard a loud trumpet blast. Then God called Moses to the top of the mountain and said, "I am the Lord your God who brought you out of Egypt." God wrote the Ten Commandments on two stone tablets for all his people to obey. Pictures? Oh, that's back. It was just upside down, so I'm used to turning that way in. So, but now, the Ten Commandments. God is the only true God. Never make idols. Never misuse the Lord's name. Rest on the Sabbath day, keep it holy. Honor your father and your mother. Do not murder. Husbands and wives must not commit adultery. Do not steal. Do not tell lies. Never want what belongs to others. The Israelites needed a place to worship. God showed them exactly how to build a special tent. It was called a tabernacle. Tabernacle. God placed a cloud over the tent. Whenever the cloud moved, the Israelites packed up and followed it. Mom, can you pause it for a second? I want to tell you something. Alright, everybody. Now, I finished the book. And bye, everybody. But wait. I've got to do something.